Hi, everybody. I'm Rob Lowe, the Federal Aviation Administration's Regional Administrator in the Southwest United States. And I want to welcome you to our Airport Design Challenge. We are excited that you're here. If you've played Minecraft before, you're familiar with the tools and how things go together and how this is going to work. But if you're a parent or a teacher, or maybe like me, not quite so familiar, right? So I thought I'd help us all out today with a quick tour of a virtual airport inside Minecraft. So let's go. Let's start looking around. Well, look there. There's some trees going in. There's some wildlife. Those are all parts of airports anywhere we have them. And look there. There's a runway. And we're standing right on it, right? If runways have all kinds of markings. They have numbers. Beside them are taxiways. And look along the edge. There's lights. We call that airport lighting. There's lights that help the aircraft stay on the paved surfaces at night when it's hard to see. There's all kinds of things at an airport. As we look around, just keep looking. Look, there's buildings of all kinds here. There's hangars, passenger terminals, cargo facilities. And look in the distance there. There's an air traffic control tower. Hey, maybe they'll let me come up and give a clearance again. You never know. Who knows, right? Well, as we keep looking around, look, somebody's building a fence here. You know what? We have fences around real airports too. In fact, that's one of the prime safety features that we have at every airport that keeps people and animals and other things away from the airport operating area and allows us to operate safely within our national airspace system. Each week, as we interact with you, we're going to be teaching you some of these features about how we design airports, how we operate airports, all those kind of things. So you're going to be having a lot of fun in Minecraft building your airport and learning at the same time. But it doesn't stop there. We want to learn from you. I know with your creativity, we're going to see you submit things back to us that you think, hey, we can do this differently. I think we can do this better. And you know what? I bet we're going to learn something about how we can operate airports more safely and maybe more efficiently in the future. So I am excited you're here. I'm glad your team is part of this competition. I look forward to seeing your submissions every week. So thanks for being here, and we'll talk again soon.